Roger, two holds the green flag in his hands. And for a big Saturday night show here, Manzanita, it's showtime! Here's the intro down in car 32.
Looks like they're going to get the start over.
Yellow line, right in there. Here's the show down in car 3, game time.
Somebody don't watch the legs.
Looks like they're putting the drive shaft on it. Yeah. There it comes, that's car 50. He went home and got another rear end. See, they got, I think he got the axle. I had one laying there.
Pit. outside car 57, Ricky Pageant. Inside second row, car 75, Nathan Wilson. And on the outside, Bob Sauer, car number 49. In row 3, on the inside, car 73, Jim Quiniuk. On the outside, car 07, Jerry Larrabee. Back row, car 53, Ron Neville.
Going too good.
34 will line up in the front row, 06 and 26 in the second row. Third row be 9 and 17, back row car 45. Car 23, Mike Gregor will be on the pole. Three-time main event winner Terry Palmer will be on the outside, car 34. Second row, car 06, Jesse Chen in 26, playing Fett. In the third row, car number 9, Mark Stroh, and on the outside, car 17, Darren Smalls. Back row, car number 45, Warren Daniels. Warren has won one main event.
Didn't have it under there. They're now they're just putting it under there. They had all that time to get the other one out.
Go one more time. So once again, Mike Gregor and Terry Palmer will lead the field around.
Thank you.
stocks on hand tonight. 02X and 255 will be in the front row, 5 and 57 in row 2. Third row will be 20 and 30. Fourth row, 71 and 85. Back row, 12 and 67. Car 02X will be Kenneth Terry. Car 255, Steve Sabosky. Second row, car number 5, Steve Belzer. On the outside, car number 57, Ron Poe. Third row, car 20, Michael Van Winkle. And car number 30, Steve Carter. Next row, car number 71, Michael Merrill. On the outside, car number 85, Bob Coplazer. Back row, car number 12, Rick Madrid. And car 67, Bob Hatcher. Cheryl Benzari. In the fourth row, 57X, Gary Fry, and car number 29, Tom Thorpe. Back row car 3, Ken Seastead. Car 50 was involved in a crash during the hot lap session, still in the pits, so not answering the call for our first or our second heat race. Charles McLean unable to answer the call. Car 31 moved up to the outside of Dennis Fidel, car number 45.
Oh.
Second in points on the Wagon, driven by Brian Davis. On the outside, car 96, Larry Starks. Fourth row, 00, Larry Price. And on the outside, 52, Steve Sanchez. Car 01, Chuck Gordon.
Travis Sellers.
47. Scott Huggins gets third, and fourth goes to car number 22, Kevin Sparks. Those four drivers have earned main event first. But the points leader, David Watkins, car 48, will have to try to transfer through the semi. That wraps up heat race action for the factory stock. The IMCA Dirt Modifieds in the staging area, 7 and 28 in the front row, 00 and 52 W in the second row, third row, 20 and 96, back row K7 and 14.
Car 0.
any more action in their consolation race. 71 and 6 will line up in the front row. Second row will be 75 and 97. Third row, 255 and 31. Fourth row, 01 and 54. Fifth row, 02 and 16. Next row, 93 and 5, rounding up to be car 50. Car 71, Michael Merrill, pole position for a consolation race. Darrell Benchart, car number 6 will be on the outside. Second row, car 75, Bill Clark, and car 97, Steve Lumpkin. Third row, car 255, Steve Zabuski, and car number 31, Dale Calhoun. Fourth row, car 01, Chuck Thornton, car number 54, Travis Sellers. Next row, car 02, Kenneth Terry, and car number 16, Brian Davis. Next row, car number 93, David Romero, and car number 5, Steve Belzer. Back row, car 50, Charles McClain. Top four will transfer to the semi. Carlos and Ricky to the front gate. Car 97 in third.
last two made it to the feature race?
No. The first four were the
71, 6, 75, and 54 transferred to the semi.
The semi,
huh? They got to run a semi there. Got to take four out of here and put into the semi.
Four cars will be heading out for action in their trophy dash. 78, 07, 49, and 23. Car 78 will be on the pole for our trophy dash. Cars won by BB Brothers Plumbing, J&J Racing, Portland Homes, and Warren Sturlehorn. Car number 78, Jim Ward. On the outside of me, car 07, Jerry Larrabee in the second pole. Inside, car number 49, Bob Sowers, won by Southwest Towing, Bob Welding, Cindy Works Force, and Bill's Machine. Finding out the field, car number 23, Mike Gregors, won by Aviation Enterprises.
Thank you.
right behind them. Second row, car 26, playing the best, one by playing. one by Valvoline Oil, McCain Fabrication. Rainbow Materials, they